My name is Hans Treuler. I'm German, living more than 20 years in Asia, and I'm now working 30 years in the medical device industry. I was working in various company functions, and I started 5 years ago the KF Martin operations here in Southeast Asia in Malaysia. The purpose for this company set up was to be closer to our customers here in Southeast Asia as a fast-growing economic region, yeah, with large increase in healthcare spending, as well as the first manufacturing location outside of Europe. As I mentioned before, we started in June 2014, two companies here in Penang, Malaysia. One is KF Martin Malaysia, a production company for surgical instruments and some other components for the Martin Group. We started with 3 people 5 years ago, and at the moment we have more than 100 staff and co-workers here working for the manufacturing facility.
And this is the QC department.
Happy birthday, Mommy!
Happy, happy,
happy,
happy,
happy,
birthday!
The other company is KF Martin Southeast Asia, a small setup with 10 people on board. We are taking care of our customers in Southeast Asia. Product launches, regional events, conferences, the IMB crew, our distributor network, from around 10-15 distributors 5 years ago to 3-4 distributors in each country.